the pandemic shut down convening of large gatherings. So Las Vegas was without hosting any meetings or conventions for quite some time. It's vital to our economy to have conventions like CES come back. We have so many wonderful customers who have called Las Vegas home to make Las Vegas the convention capital in North America, and CES is one of them. And we are thrilled that they are back and that they're convening here in person and they are taking the extra steps needed. Having shows like CES come in person, even if it's with a smaller footprint, is an important step in our recovery efforts and for their industry as well. And we're so excited they have over 2,000 exhibitors who will be displaying. And starting with CES, this represents one of 45 shows we have on the books here at the Las Vegas Convention Center in 2022.